So I made this battery holder in assembly 3, and what I'd like to do is attach a cone on top of it, using these features as cutouts for the cone. The only problem is there's no way to do a Boolean operation in assembly 3.
What?
But you know what we say to assembly 3?
Not today.
Since we're not made of time, we're going to need to do this very fast. So what we're going to do is go into OpenSCAD. OpenSCAD has a nice feature for us called cut. The only problem with cut is that it only takes two shapes. There's more than two shapes here, so what we're going to need to do is make this into one shape. We can easily do that in OpenSCAD, so I'm just going to select this to this. All of the features are selected. Now what I'm going to do is press Union. This is going to combine everything into one part. So I'm going to drag what was generated up here again. I'm going to hide all of this. Now, this fusion part is only one part, which is great because then we can use the tool up here, this cut tool. So I'm going to select, let me unhide this. I'm going to select this body and this body and press cut. Ignore the error. Drag the result back up into the assembly feature tree and hide these components and see. Let's see what we have. Look at that. Nice. That is a piece of cake and can be done in under a minute. I want to say thank you so much to those who have already subscribed to my channel. If you could leave a comment down below saying that you subscribed, it would really mean a lot to me. Thank you for watching.